Good morning, and it is a beautiful day here at the 44th parallel. Welcome again. Today we have the excavators coming in, and they are going to bulldoze the stumps out and the trees that we cut, and they are going to spread about 8 inches of sand in the area, and then on top of that they're gonna put about 6 inches of crushed limestone. So, but it is a beautiful day back here in the woods. All right, the excavators are coming up the drive. This is Swanson Excavating, Prescott, Michigan. Yeah, about 2 years ago.
Okay.
Yeah.
I thought it looked familiar. I was driving back. Really.
I'm Dwayne, by the way.
I'm Dustin.
Dustin?
Yep. Yeah,
nice to meet you. Leaving, truck's coming in, truck's working. Can't believe you get something that flat with that. That looks great.
Now it's running for their building.
All right, I'm gonna give them a call, hopefully. Okay, it's 9:30. Excavating team just left. They were here for 1 hour. Got everything done. I can now get the builders notified and get them back here and start putting the cabin together. Right in there, they got it level to within, they said, a half inch. And it is flat. I don't know how they got that big vehicle in here, and they didn't even run over one of my stakes. That stakes mark the outside of the overhang. Leaning a little bit just because of the gravel, but nice to get a little rain on this. Okay. It is beautiful. Let's go call the builders.